Hello, this is SEE Belgrade Inside, story about Major Gavrilovic speech. Major Gavrilovic was an officer in Serbian army. Why Major Gavrilovic speech? Because we are very emotional when we speak about Great War. We lost a major part of male population in this war. And because it's very inspiring speech, not only and not because it's a military speech or country. It's a great example of human sacrifice for bigger cause. Major Gavrilovic was the commander of 2nd Battalion of 10th Regiment in Serbian Army. After the victory battles on the beginning of the war, Serbian Army was forced on a disengagement. Battle for Serbian's capital was important for both sides. He ordered this glorious command to his soldiers on year 1915 on October the 7th. It was below Kalemegdan fortress on the eve of the battle with 59th Regiment of Austro-Hungarian Empire. I'm not able to make quality translation and present glorious Major Gavrilovic speech in adequate words. But I will try to do it anyway, because I want to evoke your imagination and your interest. So try to feel this impossible position where you must fight against much stronger and better equipped enemy, and you know that you cannot win. Feel Major Gavrilovic's words. Soldiers, exactly in 15 hours, enemy must be destroyed with your furious attack, with your bayonets and your bombs. The face of Belgrade, our capital, must be glorious. Soldiers, heroes, Supreme Command erased our regiment from the list. Our regiment is sacrificed for the honor of our country and Belgrade. You do not have to worry for your lives. They do not exist anymore. Forward into glory, for the king and the country. Long live the king, long live Belgrade. The battle took place in today's well-known touristic part of the city between Kalemegdan fortress and confluence of Sava and Danube, around Nebojša tower and in Karađorđeva street. Most of Major Gavrilovic's soldiers died. He was badly wounded. Of course, Major Gavrilovic's speech is a metaphor. Nobody was actually erased from the list. But it is maybe greatest military speech in Serbian army. Monument dedicated to Belgrade's defenders is located on Danube's riverside before sports center Milan Gale Muškatirović. Author is our sculptor Kolja Milunović and it was made in 1988. On one side you can see Serbian soldiers and on the other glorious Major Gavrilovic words. The intersection of Cara Uroša and Mikjalasa street, where battle also took place, there is a memorial on the building wall dedicated to Belgrade's defenders and Major Gavrilovic. French Marshal François de Perret awarded Belgrade with Legion of Honor on 1920. Today, city parts where this battle took place are beautiful. Very pleasant place, peaceful place to enjoy. On Danube's walkway, after the sports center Milan Gale Muškatirović, there is a long rose garden all the way to the end of the walk. Roses are colorful and smell fantastic. It feels really good to look at mighty Danube and smell those beautiful roses. The story about Belgrade's defenders is still alive. Swedish heavy metal band Sabaton have a song, Last Dying Breath, which speaks about Serbian soldiers. In last part of the song, you can hear the parts of glorious speech. Soldiers, heroes, die for your land. Your lives are gonna raise by your command. Until your last dying breath. When you visit Belgrade next time or first time and you walk on the new Savas Corso, beautiful Danube's bank or Karadjordjeva street, try to recall Major Gavrilovic's words. I'm Nedeljko. I was born in Belgrade. I live in Belgrade. I love Belgrade. Till next story in SEE Belgrade Inside, goodbye.